one team to provide cooling for all without warming the planet. From the United Kingdom is Barocal Ltd.
Hello, my name is Xavier Moya. I'm Director of Research for Barocal, a startup company that has recently spun out from my research laboratory at the University of Cambridge. In many ways, we are trying to pioneer innovative zero carbon emission refrigeration. So the materials behind this technology are barocaloric materials, and these materials can display thermal changes when you apply and remove pressure to them. So in a typical cooling cycle, you will apply pressure to the material and the material will warm up or release heat to the environment. And then when you remove pressure, the material will cool down or absorb heat from the environment. And then you can combine these different steps to make a cooling device.
So in many ways, our technology is analogous to vapor compression. But in vapor compression, you drive transitions between a gas and a liquid phase using pressure, whereas we actually drive phase transitions using pressure between two different types of solid phases.
This has the benefit that the material is not going to be volatile, so it's not going to contaminate the environment or contribute to global warming.
If you compare these organic materials with any other type of caloric material, which is shown here in green, we have achieved order of magnitude improvement in performance.
Our core innovation provides a disruptive technology that uses large barocaloric effects in expensive barocaloric materials that are organic. These refrigerants are easy to scale up in terms of production, and they also permit to construct thermodynamic cooling cycles that are highly energy efficient.
One component is a pressurized chamber where we can apply and remove pressure to the barocaloric refrigerant, and then we have a secondary circuit for heat exchange, which uses an inert fluid such as water. We are developing the technology, but we are also open for partnership with air conditioning companies and other cooling companies. And just let me finish saying that we are really thrilled about being one of the finalists. This is both very stimulating and a big challenge for us, but we love a challenge, so let's see what we can do in the next few months. Thank you very much.